Das ist nur ein Gehäuse. Das Häuschen der Schnecke. Seine Bewohnerin, die hier drin gelebt hat, ist gestorben und übrig geblieben ist von ihr nur tote Natur. Aber an diesem Gehäuse können wir wunderbar sehen, wie diese Schnecke so gelebt hat.
Hast du eigentlich eine Freundin?
Ich hatte eine.
Ich bin Milena.
Petr.
Sag bloß, dass du dich verliebt hast.
Fahr nach Hause.
Hier ist es komplett abgebildet, seht ihr? Hier wurde sie geboren. So ein winziger Stöpsel war sie. Sie wuchs und wuchs und wuchs. Und hier hat sie wohl ihren ersten Winter überstanden. Hier seht ihr, dass sie wohl etwas zugestoßen ist.
Hau ab!
Was geht hier vor?
Das ist doch verrückt!
Was gibt's denn da zu hupen?
Steh auf, du Scheißkerl!
Und? Behandelt man dich da gut? Etwas hat das Gehäuse verletzt. Vielleicht ist etwas draufgetreten oder gegen sie gestoßen. Aber es ist alles wieder wunderbar verheilt. Hier kann man das sehr gut sehen.
Hallo und herzlich willkommen bei Art Metropol TV. Welcome to Art Metropol TV. This interview will be in English. My name is Rita Böhmer. I am at the Cineplex Kino in Mannheim. That's a cinema. And today we are speaking to the director of Der Dorflehrer, which started today. And you speak English to me. Welcome, Bohdan Slama.
Yeah, thank you.
What inspired you to make this film? What is the film about?
Inspiration is from life, you know, but it's fiction film. It's not a story which really happened, but it's a mixture from few stories and from feelings. And so that's always, if you are on the way to make a realistic film, yeah, it's about life. So I tried to be as close to my feeling and my opinion to life as I was able.
One of the people in this film is a teacher who flees to the countryside, basically, mm-hmm. because he's not happy with himself. Mm-hmm. Now, my question for you: how is homosexuality dealt with in the Czech Republic today?
I think it's going to be like much more liberal than it was. Sure, and the society made really a progress to understand that. Homosexuality, it's quite a nature thing, but I have a friend which is a teacher in a school which is homosexual, and he's very, very good teacher, and he still was not like able to tell to his colleagues and to people around what his life about. So I think that still it's not such a easy, you know, in such some positions, you know, to live open life. So I think still it is a human problem.
What do you want to see in a movie? What is a good film for you?
Really good movies which I like often like change my view of life. It's like if you meet somebody who gives you some new ideas, new views of life, it's the same like you see a good film. So it's always like inspiration in life. Yeah, because our lives are not such easy sometimes, you know, and so we must share stories, you know, we must speak with each other, you know, because that's what film is doing.